People who leave pets restrained outside during natural or man-made disasters could face up to a year in jail or fine up to $5,000 if a new measure passes. It was approved by the Senate Agriculture Committee on Monday. Sponsor Joe Gruters of Sarasota says it would be a first-degree misdemeanor, adding this is a response after rescuers found dogs tethered to different items during Hurricanes Matthew, Irma, and Michael. Gilma Avalos for CBS Miami.